Venezuela. More news of social development in this progressive South American republic with the dedication of the huge Huarico Dam and Irrigation Scheme by President Jimenez. The new 9-mile dam, costing $65 million, creates a man-made lake, which by flooding irrigation channels will transform an arid prairie into a farming paradise. A major social project financed by the country's oil and iron ore revenues.